I can't believe we're chained up like this. Our owner abandoned us, didn't want us anymore, I guess, so chained us up. And we'll be here for the rest of our life. It's annoying. It's not fair, we didn't do anything. I know, but still. Do you think it's fair? No, I do not. Well, I'm going to go lay down.
Get the fuck out of here.
Oh. I can't believe our owner did that. Like that.
She is.
Better on that night.
What the fuck is on the charge in the dark?
Why you have to make up your own password? It depends on what size you want.
Why?
Wow.
And I need it.
Girl, you can have this mobile, motherfucker.
Huh? Oh no, kitty. Kitty, are you okay, kitty? Oh, she must have had another freak. She must have, sleepwalk again. And climbed up the tree and fell off. Get her in the morning.
Yeah, she's so sad.
Maybe I could help her, but I'm gonna chain us up all the way over here. If we still, we wouldn't fight or anything. I guess our owner thought that since I'm a dog and she's a cat, that we would probably end up fighting, but we didn't. Man, I wish I could help her. Well, I better go lay down. Kitty, what's up? Huh? Ow, my head hurts. Oh, kitty. You hurt yourself again. What did you do this time? You were sleepwalking and you climbed up the tree. Oh, great. Why did I only have to do this to us? Abandon us in the middle of nowhere? We have no idea where we are, and it's very annoying. Just gonna go lay down. I'm never gonna get out of here. Oh, I just stretched it. Yay, I'm stretching out my rope. Oof, ow. I'm not close enough. Maybe I can get her from here. Hey, how'd you get all the way over here? I stretched out my rope. I stretched all the way over here. Oh, cool. I'm sorry about saying that we would never get out of here. I'm just my opinion of not getting out of here. I'm gonna go lay down.
Hopefully
one day we'll get out of this place. Just want to go home. Get a new family.
I know. I said, no, they big.
When will we ever get out of here?